Okay, good morning, guys. So it is Sunday, the 16th of December, and I am on my way to the Cape Town Natural Hair Fest. I am a little lost, so I think I'm gonna ask somebody to help me out. Hey, excuse me.
Yes.
Hi, I'm trying to get to the Cape Town Hair Festival.
Yeah.
Is there any way that you could help me?
Yeah, I can just take a ride with you, and I can show you where it is.
Okay, I guess. So now, all right, guys, I don't know. Should I trust people in Cape Town or what? Like, how are we playing this out? Let's see what happens.
Beautiful people,
it's Jenna. All right, cool.
You literally caught me in the middle of my boomerang, and now look how it looks. So bad.
I am hella excited about today. Apparently, there's gonna be 3,000 people in attendance.
I hope that one of you are there.
Yes, definitely. Okay, am I going left or right? I mean, this person who is like supposed to be giving me directions got in my car for a ride, and now they're like,
I need to take a nice boomerang, and I really had a nice wall, and then this random person just pulled up and I was like, can you help me?
Okay, but she also got into the random person's car.
Yeah,
and I didn't even offer her candy. She just got in.
I know there's gonna be hair products involved today, so I got in even without the offer.
Directions, girl. Also, girl, don't you know, like, the perks of, or the, it's not the perks, the responsibilities of being a passenger.
Okay, honestly, I made you drive the wrong way. I only just realized, because I only saw where we're going now. So you need to, like, take the circle and come right back.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm also going to be the nice person who says you have,
Wow.
Yeah.
Thanks. Okay, so I'm going all the way around.
Yes.
No.
Obviously, I was gonna play Beyonce. Yeah. Talk your shit. How you going, Brave New? It's higher than number one. You know I used to beat that block. Now I beat the block.
Turn left, then turn right. Turn right, then you will arrive at your destination.
Okay, thank you. I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. Even though I might not like what? Stationed here overnight, camped out overnight. Didn't you see some people sitting up last night when we were leaving?
In the tent.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so we're finally here. Not finally, like we're hella late. It's only like 5 past, but we're here and we're about to go in and see the masses. Apparently, there's a ton of people. So, let's do it, Jenna. Do you want to say anything?
Follow me, Jenna, doing things.
Just plug yourself
plug,
in there.
Plug, change. Oh! You should have been recording that. Every argument, every word we can't take back. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind. This just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits. I want to see you smile. No, that means I have to leave. Then only for a minute. I want to change my mind. This just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits.
face. I'm the image of you being with someone else, but it's eating me up inside. We run our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but no, that means I'll have to leave. Baby, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier.
Okay, so what is a natural, Cape Town natural fifth without the one and only?
I wasn't even asked to be in the shot.
It isn't. I'm not gonna ask you. I'm not gonna ask you.
Then I'll have to adjust the camera. So who gets preference over here? Which camera?
I want to see you smile, but no, that means I'll have to.